girls, the first thing you've got to do is open up your hand plane, open up the Velcro, and we've got to make sure that it fits our hand. If it doesn't fit against your hand, you're not going to be able to get good traction when you're in a wave. So everybody's got this little removal piece, right? You got to take that out, it goes underneath. This goes against your hand. Make sure that it's lined up. Put your hand in there, thumb is out. Pull on the, make sure that lines up. Yeah, it's gotta line up. Put your hand underneath it. Good. You gotta pull as tight as you can so you have a nice firm lock. So you don't actually have to hold your hand plane. You can just have your hand loose. So you're really pushing with the heel of your palm. You wanna get your hand as in there as you can. Good. But we're gonna discover which hand, which arm feels better as our lead arm. And this is how. We're gonna do a couple things against the sand to learn how to move with your hand plane. This hand plane is gonna help us direct our body's energy better. Humans are super bendy, and we are gonna be our own surfboards. So we're gonna stretch out. Your hands go forward and take your loose hand and stack it on top of the Slyde logo. The first thing you're gonna do, you're gonna leave your hips in the sand, you're gonna leave your toes in the sand. All you're gonna do is shrug your shoulders into your ears and then pull your shoulders away from your ears. Yep, keep your arms stick straight. Shoulders go up into your ears, shoulders pull away from your ears. And we're gonna keep getting bigger and bigger until you're almost in a back arched position. Do it all from the shoulders. Push down into your hand plane. Shrug your shoulders away from your ears so much that you feel yourself start to lift. Good. One more time like that. In. Okay, now we're gonna add on to it. I need you to tuck your toes under so it feels like you're standing in the sand. And then you've gotta connect your knees to the sand. We're gonna treat this hand plane like it's an ab roller. And don't do it first, look at me, watch where I go. I'm gonna start by shrugging my shoulders into my ears and then away from my ears. Don't do it yet, just watch. And I'm gonna pull in so much that I end up right over my hand plane. And then, glance at me, I'm gonna control myself back down. I'm not just gonna flop. You may or may not make it. You've got to use your hips and you've got to use your butt cheeks to help you get this hand plane underneath. Keep your knees in the sand. Look out at that sailboat. Shrug your shoulders into your ears. Shrug them away from your ears. Start pushing down so much that you lift. Keep your knees down. Yes. Out. Control it out. We're going to do it three more times. Then we're going to try the whole thing with the other hand. And whichever side feels normal, that's your lead hand. Ready? Look out to sea. Push up. Press down. One more time. Push up. Press down. Okay, now we're gonna add. Your loose hand is gonna turn up to the sky. Watch me first. Pushing down, I'm going up. And then back down. Ready? Push yourself up, turn, and down. Try to smooth it out. Push up. Lift, keep your toes connected to the sand, and down. One more. Keep your toes connected, don't be a floppy fish. Pull yourself up, turn, and down. Nice, okay, we're gonna try it with the other hand. Anatomically, the same thing is happening. It might feel really hard though. That's your clue. Which hand should be in the hand plane. The same way that when you discover which foot should be forward when you surf, your body has an instinct, same way with your arms. So we start by just shrugging the shoulders into our ears and pulling them down. Shrug them up, shrug them down. Now I know this is my hand, I'm lefty, because the act of shrugging my shoulders gives me such giant lift without even trying. Keep going. Warm up your shoulders, and down. Warm up your shoulders, down. Okay, we're gonna add, ready? We're coming up into the full move. And down. Up, and down. Try to keep your back straight if you can. Push, Okay, lift. Right there. And down. Last time. Okay, next time we add the arm roll. Ready? Down. Up. Open. And down. Ready? Push and open. Open from your waist, not your reach. And down. Turn your waist. Don't fling your arm. Ready? Push and open. And down. Okay. Now, when you're actually in a wave, the wave is going to take you down. It's more of a reach forward. In a wave, because of wave energy, your core, the feeling that you felt in your core, that's the feeling you're looking for. Your actual shape is going to look more like this. Or like this. Or like this. You won't actually be on your takeoff. You might be under yourself, and then it's going to change, and you're going to use your board to direct you where you want to go. Does that make sense? You don't have to shove down this way. The water is going to move out of the way of your hand point, right? It's hard on the shoulders on land because we're working against a hard surface.
Every time it comes around, I see the same old thing. Friday,
it was really fun.
Yeah.
I've used other handboards, but these ones are like really fun. You get so good.
Cool, that's awesome.
Like, the wipeouts are hard, but like they were fun wipeouts.
Baby ran the water till it froze. There's an oyster vibe.